August 13th, we are gonna work on getting these walls built in the basement. So I have somewhere to hang sheetrock and put outlets in and all the cabinets for the kitchen and stuff. Got a lot of walls to build. We got two of them up so far. We went ahead and we had this styrofoam, so we might as well use it as another barrier. It looks pretty good. It's just we ripped everything down in half to 1¾ inches to save on lumber. Studs are still $8 a piece right now. 16-foot 2x4s are freaking almost $20 a piece. We did that wall, and this one we did a full wall because the breaker panel going in this slot right here. So we're gonna put the breaker panel. And over here we're gonna put the hot water heater. So yeah, we got two done. I think we're gonna go over here. I think we should finish the half walls.
Finish the half walls.
What with what lumber we have, then we can see how far, much more we need after that, you know. So we're gonna do this wall a half wall. And this whole wall is gonna be a half wall. Look at all this cleaning we gotta do before we can even work. All right, let's get it done. All right, well, we got the, that's the biggest one we had to build. That's a half wall. This wall's gotta be a full 2x4 thickness there. But we got that done. Austin screwed it in. Huh?
Yep. Yeah, screwed
in. And we're gonna do this one. This will be another little half wall. Not a bad weekend though, huh, Austin?
No.
We built that wall over there. We built the dining room wall, dining room slash kitchen wall, right? Because the kitchen starts somewhere in here. We just got one piece left, Austin. We would have did it, but we changed our mind and going the whole way. Otherwise, we'd already done this part right here, but we're still gonna cover that up. Got all these walls in. And got this doorway framed in. And we got the handrail all done on the staircase.